I shed loads of money. They expect me to fail, cause they think I'm too chubby. I'm training to climb up Mount Kilimanjaro, and I cannot drop out, cause I promised Gary Barlow. I'm going to Africa like Lenny Henry, all because some bright spark thought it'd be funny to send me. I'm scared I'll get eaten by rhinos and leopards, cause I'm more of a meal than Cheryl Cole and Ben Shepherd. Don't know if I'll make it, don't know if I'll fail. I'm just counting the days till I'm back on the No one thought I'd do a month of the beer. I'm going to help out the homeless and hungry, and you can help too by donating some money. We'll take cash or checks so you can pay with plastic, and raise lots of cash, which will be fantastic. The downside is blisters and chafing from friction, but I might get a rub down from Alicia Dixon. By the summit I'm hoping to look slightly slimmer, and she'll fancy my loads and want to take me for dinner. Don't know if I'll make it, don't know. No one thought I'd do a month of the beer. There is no hotel, so who knows where we're sleeping. I hope I don't have to share with Ronan Keating. My handkerchief comforts will soon be forgotten, but it won't be so bad in a tent with fun cotton. Don't know if I'll make it, don't know if I'll fail. I'm just counting the days till I'm back on the air. The only thing we all agree that is clear is no one thought I'd do a month of the beer.